Seems your Queen of Blades figured out who's been paying us to snatch up all them artifacts. Mobius's head honcho, Dr. Narud, claims the Zerg are attacking his main research campus on Tirador. He can't evacuate his people until all their artifact research is safe.
The decrypted adjutant contains records proving Manxk ordered the massacre on Tarsonis. Now we just need to broadcast those records. Mirahan gave us a tip that might help. The Dominion is unveiling a new war machine called the Odin on Korhal. If we hijack the Odin, we can use it to gain access to the UNN studios and broadcast the records of Manxk's war crimes. The Odin is currently in the testing facility on Valhalla.
Oh, Commander Vayner, thank the stars you've come.
You had a sterling reputation as a marshal many years ago, and I know you'll do your best to help us.
Yeah, well, that was all a long time ago, Doctor. Looks like you've got one heck of a Zerg problem here. Where do you need us?
We're ready to evacuate, but none of the teams I sent to purge the Foundation data cores have reported back. I need you to destroy those cores before the Queen of Blades finds them and discovers the coordinates of the remaining artifacts. The fate of the entire sector could hang in the balance.
Class 12 Scythe pattern detected. Recommend extreme caution.
Kerrigan. All right then, Doc. Our timetable's shorter than we thought. We gotta move.